Okay, so I need to click this and then I can start the raffle. This is the giveaway winner for the giveaway I did last episode. So it is Blessed Being Mom. Okay, good morning and congrats on POTW from last week's POTW. It means Player of the Week, and this person was the Player of the Week last week as well. Oh, and you will make more money if you slash contents or slash math before selling what you mind up. Yeah. Thank you for the info. I forgot about that. I really need to catch up. I enjoyed your video and liked and subscribed. Nice to hear. Thank you so much. My IGN is CMM Diamonds. Okay, when I see you online, I'm just gonna give you the reward. And yeah, enjoy the video now. Hey guys, I'm Chikara and I'm back with another video. Today we are on Skybound and yeah, I just picked the winner like in the before clip before the intro, so it is CMM Diamonds and they are actually online right now. So in a few minutes I'm gonna give them the stuff, but my drop zone is a mess. Okay, like seriously. Whoa, a Dwarven Storm Generator. Okay, let me just slash sell the stuff. And okay, even this as well. I have a few items to open first and then we'll open my weekly crates. Hopefully we get a shard, but the chances are very low. Also, the winner for the thing is already selected, so do not comment on this IGN because this video, because before people see like the stuff and then they comment on this video. I know it might be confusing sometimes, but the giveaway is over and the winner is already picked, so do not comment on this video again. Oh, I messed that up. I wanted to place it there, but okay. Ooh, I got a cell wand. How about you use this? 25. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Let me just use this. Challenge XP bottle. Gold block seed. Put it in there. Frank schematic. And I have a buried treasure. Ooh, bad bombs. Not bad. Actually, might use those. Have two Frankens to mine up soon. Also, the Frankens have like emerald blocks in its brain. So, ooh, that's convenient. That's actually convenient. An immortal stone to open up. Also, I really like this new rank, guys. You don't even know. Okay. 502,000. Okay, I got 501. Okay, okay. This is Illuminati. Okay, I'm done. I'm so done. 501. Like, isn't that the lowest? Or can I get 500? I don't even know. But that's still unlucky. Demon loyalty crate. Boom. Oh, I want to challenge GXP bottle. Come on. You can do this. Okay, I'm not gonna get one. Should I just skip out? Nah, I'm just gonna wait. Eco ticket? No, that's 500 star. Okay, of course. Of course. Of course. Savage Ultra. Okay, first Ultra. There we go. Weekly Ultra. I really can't get anything too good from this. I'm hoping for an OC box or an economy ticket. Or maybe a Orb of Flight. I wouldn't mind that, but yeah, please give me the eco. Okay, all my familiarity. I could have gotten something worse, but yeah, it's not the worst, so I'm happy. I could have gotten something worse. Legend weekly crate. I can get a shard in this, okay? Like, if you hover over it, possible immortal shard. 3, 2, 1, pop. Oof. Come on. Of course, there's no shard. 75k orb of, what's with these orb of immunities? Okay, never mind. I thought I got an orb of immunity, but I got an enchantment crate. Savage weekly crate, you're the last hope. I mean, I have eternal rank, but I already claimed the weekly, so it's not synced up. I don't get them at the same time. I'll have to wait for it to sync up. But Savage weekly, okay, there's no shard, of course. Gotta skip out in 3, 2, 1, because why not? Okay. I did not get anything too good in my weeklies, and that's a sad thing, but it's okay, I guess. But now it's time to invite the person. What the? Someone used the Dwarven Storm Gen. Okay, it's time to invite CMM Diamonds. I can't see chat. Okay, 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 I didn't type that properly. And then give them the stuff that they just want, like all of the stuff. The giveaway was in last episode and that actually got a lot of support on that, you know, like that video got a lot of support, so it really means a lot to me. Let's try to smash 10 likes in this video, and that also would be appreciated a lot. Okay, I didn't tell them yet, I just told them to stay online. Guess what? I'm just gonna ask them to guess what happened. They're probably not gonna think about it, like. Okay. Okay, they don't know. They're not gonna guess, but it's okay. They can't open it, okay? I know that. I'm just gonna give them the stuff, but yeah. Actually, let me invite them for now. Yeah, let me just invite them for now so they can take the stuff. They need to accept. Yeah, okay. Now they can take the stuff. Congrats. You won the giveaway. Okay. I was surprised, you know, like, the last player of the week won my player of the week giveaway. That was just, you know, so weird for me. I was not expecting that, but yeah, congratulations, I guess. Okay, I have to AFK my stuff, okay? I'm not AFK'd my, like, spawners in like 3 years. Just kidding, not 3 years. I'm not even playing Minecraft for 3 years. I know, I'm not OG. But yeah. Okay. I guess they will take the stuff now. Okay, thank God. Because most people have stuff in their inventory when they come and they, you know, don't like have enough space for it. But okay, never mind. They have PVs now, so they could store it. Hi, okay. I don't even know. Maybe see my drop zone. I'll see you guys back in a few minutes, okay? A few minutes, guys. Okay, guys, we are back. And I have 2 Franken schematics here. I'm just gonna place one here. Okay. Also, this is my, like, friend's island, and he doesn't play anymore. And he's allowed me to do anything with it. So, yeah. Okay. Let me just get some blocks. Whoa, they updated this. You can buy stuff like this now. Okay, that's interesting. I know they'd updated the shop a lot, like, with the new stuff, but I didn't know they updated the old stuff as well. But if you go into this guy's brain, okay, I couldn't do it, okay. Let's not talk about that, okay, that block didn't break. What? What's going on? Hello? Okay. Okay. So if you look here, we have so many emerald blocks. I mean, so many, okay? Probably get over a mil from both of these Franken schematics. This guy's brain must be so good. Like, he might be the smartest person alive. Not gonna lie. Like, seriously. His brain is so good. But, yeah, we are gonna take his brain away from him. I don't know why, but yeah. I'm just gonna do it. Okay. But yeah, let me just finish this and then we'll do the other one. And I have something else planned for this episode, which is a new challenge in the challenge menu. So that's very interesting. There have been a load of updates. So if you haven't got yourself on and played Skybound yet, I'd surely advise you to play it. Like, you'll have some starting troubles if you don't know anyone because it's customized, but you'll get the hang of it. You'll get it soon. Like, just play for like a week and you'll get it. Because starting, it's very complicated. You feel it complicated if you don't know anyone who's like your friend to help you. But after that, it's fun, okay? Trust me. It's really, really fun. Like, all these plugins and stuff will make it complicated at the start, and I know that. And that's why most people like quit at the start. It's too hard for them. But remember, if other players can do it, you can as well. I mean, they have ranks and you might not. But still, trust me, you can do a lot without a rank as well. You don't always need a rank to be the best. You don't have to be the best, actually. You just need to have fun. And I understand that. Like, you just need to get it. You need to play for a while and you get it. So, this server is really fun for me at least. But I don't know about you. You should come on and check. We have We have 68 people on right now, and that's a good amount, I guess, for me. Okay, let me just mine this head. We should get like 2 stacks and 14 emerald blocks. If I got all of them, but yeah. After that, I'll just use my banker set and sell these emeralds because I don't want to lose any money I can get, you know. Like, I need to get another enderman and stuff. And I need to start AFKing again. Like, school's just so annoying. You don't even know. School's annoying, okay? Seriously, though. I need a banker set. Where's my banker set? There it is. Okay. And then I'll do slash sell. Then sell my banker set. I just said sell my banker set. But whatever, let's forget about that. Sell my emerald blocks. And then I'm gonna get this set out so it's comfortable to run around. Like, it gives me speed and jump boost, so it's really comfortable for me. Then let me do slash home. And slash CH. Okay. Start a challenge. Learn how to play your way through the Skybound's ecosystem. Also, if you join, I'd advise you to do slash kit and then claim these. I don't know if you get these two, but you surely get this one and it gives you loads of stuff. I think you get these two as well, like for players without a rank. But yeah. And then let me just do my challenge. Start a challenge. I don't know what this is, okay? Learn how to play your way through the Skybound's ecosystem. Click. Yes, begin the quest. Okay. What is this? Build your first cobblestone generator and mine 10 blocks from it. If you don't know how to build one, we recommend searching YouTube for simple cobblestone generator. On YouTube. Okay. Oh. Interesting. I need to make a cobblestone gen, which I of course know how to. I totally do. Yeah. Actually do, like, but I don't have a space to make it. That's the problem. I swap AFK. Maybe I'll make it up here. Yeah, I'm just gonna make it up here. Need to make it too high, and then a hole here. Oh, I need more blocks. 1 second. Let me just get some cobblestone, and then we have to put it like this. I'm just gonna make one, so if you don't know how to make one, you can see. I don't really need the cobblestone gen, but yeah, whatever. Then put the water there with the hole, then put the lava, then it forms your cobblestone, and you're set to get mining. Just stand here and do your thing. What do I need to do now? Build and mine 10 blocks from it, if you don't know. Is it working? No. Maybe it will work if I mine the 10 blocks. Maybe. Okay, it's done. I thought it glitched for a second, but I'm gonna break this because I really don't need a cobblestone gen right now. Try out a custom paper schematic, learn how to make an improved cobblestone generator, and mine 100 blocks from it. You're joking, like, seriously. Try out a custom paper schematic. I got 5k stars. And a challenge EXP portal at my drop zone, I think. Let me just go take that, because it's free challenge EXP. I'm not going to claim it, I'm just going to take the challenge EXP portal. And what's this? Cobblestone generator. Okay. Do I have to use this? But I'm just going to use it. Oh my god, this is big. What the heck is that? Okay, I have no idea, so I'm just gonna go a bit more right. Is that gonna fit? It's gonna be right on the edge, which I don't want it to be. Okay, I'm gonna take it a bit more. Is that proper? Yep, it's proper, I guess. Okay. Is this jump possible without the thing? I think it is. Yes, it is. How does this work now? Oh my god, this is epic. I'm actually gonna keep this. This is actually a good gen. Okay, this is actually a good gen, I'm not gonna lie. Also, they did an update where you can get like ores from mining the cobblestone instead of like just cobblestone. Like, yeah, you can get stuff like that, which is, I think, a really good update that's needed in almost every skyblock and stuff. This is really nice. I really like the schematic. Okay, wrong side. Okay, let me out, please. Okay. Think it's just like a fountain up there with lava and stuff. Yeah. I really like this, you know, like the idea of this chamber where all of this cobble is there. It's just nice. You could just grind out one side like this, but yeah. I mean, four people could stand like four different people in a cobblestone gen and just mine, you know. If you're like a team of four people or even more than two people, then it would still be useful. And I really like this, you know, for players who just started, this is actually a major helping start. Like, it's a boost. And not every skyblock has this. So, this really helps the players. Am I done yet? Oh no. Okay, 74 out of 100. Need to mine a few more and then we should be done soon. Okay. Almost there, and we should be done in a few seconds here. Come on. Also, sorry for so much spinning and stuff. Wait, did I break something? No. The iron door. Rip. I broke it. Great. Okay, I'm just gonna go mine for now. I'm just gonna forget about the iron door. Okay, we should be done anytime. Come on. We done. Okay. I need the iron door. Wait, I need that iron. Give me that iron, please. Okay, there's so much in chat right now. I can't. And is that enough? Yes, it is enough for an iron door. Okay, we good. Gonna place the iron door after I go out. Wait, where do I place it? I think I broke a block below it. Wait, it's not an iron door, is it? It's a wood door. Oh my god. I thought it was an iron door. I'm such an idiot. Literally. Slash WB. Okay, give me the wood door and we're good. Okay, that totally doesn't make a difference. Okay, it looks perfect. But what did it say in chat? Check your top 10 for rewards, pay medium house, and learn how to buy and sell items at the market. Step into the market portal or spawn. Or use slash market. Go sell the iron ingots you were given. Think there are iron ingots at my drop zone? This is actually fun to do, like after you know what's happening, you know, like how to play the server and stuff. It's fun. Slash market. Okay. I could just do slash sell, but oh my god, I can fly in the market. I forgot about that. What is this guy? What is this guy? Okay, this guy's. What's that guy? I'm confused. Actually confused. Trophy trader. What? There's basic trophies and mini trophies. 4.5 million stars. Okay, let's forget about that. Let me just sell that. Wait, what? Oh, let me just last sell it, I guess. And we're done. Okay, but 4.5 million stars, that's a lot, dude. That's actually a lot. What does it say now? Farming 10 to the lands by setting up a simple carrot farm and harvesting 10 carrots. Super carrots can provide you with rare bonus drops that are worth more than normal carrots. Okay, that's interesting. I guess you have to make a farm then. Why am I getting so many super carrots? Am I just being lucky or. I don't even know. I have a normal challenge for like farming, so that's the challenge that's happening right now. I think I have to grow these crops and then wait. What's my challenge about anyway? Harvesting 10 carrots. Okay, I need to use a hose to make like the things grow. Okay. Grow, okay. Stand here and boom. Okay. Let me just harvest this stuff now. Is that 10 yet? How's that not 10? Like, come on. Come on, dude. It has to be 10. Like, seriously, it has to be 10. Why am I getting so many super carrots, though? I don't know. I don't even know. Okay, 3 super carrots. Okay. Oh, grow is 4 minutes. Okay, this is gonna take a while. I guess I'm gonna end it off soon after this challenge. I'm gonna take a cut here and see you guys back in. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just grew some more crops and I started harvesting them, and I forgot that I should actually record it. Okay, I was thinking I was just doing a normal challenge, but yeah, I didn't do record it fully, but. Okay, this is annoying. It's not done. I don't even know why, but produce less challenge. Carrot crops harvested. Carrot farm built. Why need to hold the place? Come on. I think I know what's wrong, guys. I need to do this, and then I need to do this. Does that count? Wait, what? Does that count? I don't think it does. Wait, should I just build a new farm? I think I should just build a new farm, yeah. Okay. But I'm not gonna do that this episode because this has already been a too long episode. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys. This was actually really fun to record. And yeah, see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.